We've just made this Tenmoku glaze up. Once we've done the SG, we're going to dip some test tyre. Just give it a whisk, pop that down and zero it. Pour around about 350 mils in. So that's an SG of around about 1.54, which is a bit high. That's got 80 mils of water been added. Give it a whisk, zero that. So we've got 514 grams divided by 350.
1.468.
So we're going to do some test tiles now. Let's wipe the dust off.
Did this on a mahogany as well, so that's a mahogany.
So I'll do this on buff as well. 3 seconds.